Hi guys, and welcome to my Styx Master of Shadows gameplay. So today is the last day of the Extra Life 2014 event. So if you guys can spare some money, it would be great if you could donate. The link is in the description below where you can do so. I'm sure it would be of great help to the children, and yeah. With that being said, let's continue and see what happens next. Let's see what's here. Those guys upstairs will probably see me, but let's try here. Oh, there's a health over there. I could use that. I think this guy is just standing here. Let's see what's on the other side. There are some guards patrolling. I could probably take those guys out, I think, if I'm careful. You next guy. That closet over there is yours. Actually, no, if I kill him here, they will see. Those guys upstairs. And I would not like to use my knife. This patrol is taken care of. Now I can go back and take out that guy over there. So now no one should see him. Okay, let's see. One guard over here. And I need to get there. So, yeah. Let's try going inside here. Can't go through here. I'd like to avoid those guards upstairs. They will see me for sure if I try these doors. Maybe not. Okay, I see one guy patrolling here. Thank you. and there is one guy up there. Okay, I guess I'm trying this way.
Just take a quick look.
I can't take the knife back. That one time I was able to take it, but I guess not now. Let's make sure I'm not seen. I could use my knife on this one.
I think I saw something over there. Nobody.
That was close. Okay guys, I'm going to end it here for now, so thanks all for watching. Feel free to comment on the video, rate it up or down, share it around, subscribe and all that good stuff. And I will see you guys next time.